Don't trust the process.
Try to sweep it in, but Quentin Byfield is there to recover for Ontario, and he'll push the pace up the left wing. Byfield over the red line, gains the blue, drops it off left wing half wall, cutting with it left dot is Elias Anderson back down here to Ontario. Comes across ice, Moveveri to the right wing corner. He scored in the game on Sunday, lost to San Diego. Luff a shot for the point, and he scores. Matt Luff from the blue line, Justin Esposito, Gambardella Lavoie, Desharnais, and Emelina. Niemelainen 6'5", 203. Desharnais 6'7", 228. Large decor for the Condors. Got even larger with the addition of a guy like Phil Kemp. Byfield off the turnover in front. Stick handling and scores. Will deflect one down. It's picked up along the back wall by Holtz. 15-13 to go in the second. Condors in the slot. A shot and a score. Cracknell able to drive that one home from the slot. The puck rimmed around off the glass. Cracknell found it, and he blasted that one home past the glove hand of Elanta. 15-10 to go in the second. Cracknell on the board with his sixth of the season to pull the Condors back to within one. The puck came off the glass. I'm not sure if shot intentionally wide along the back wall. Gathered by McLeod off the bounce. Played to the blue line. Kemp a shot. Tipped and scores! Tyler Benson off the redirection. Phil Kemp with his first point in the American Hockey League. And the Condors have leveled it to two apiece. 9:39 to go in the second. Good work by that line. Marody kept it in. It went around to Kemp, who played it off the boards and then off of Benson and in a 2-2 game. A nice redirection from Tyler Benson. 11 points in six games against Ontario. Benson cross ice feed, bouncing puck for Saf, and the Condors got to get back here. Ontario has numbers off the turnover. Turcotte 2-on-1 down the left wing. Turcotte on goal, a good stick check, save, rebound, they score. Phillips on the follow-up effort, and with 7:31 to go in the second, the Condors turn it over going into the attacking end. It goes over the blue line. It's carried there by Luff back to the blue. Inside Wolanin. Wolanin's pass intercepted by McLeod. Now a one-on-one the other way with Benson joining the rush. McLeod holding left circle, looking, shooting. He scores! Ryan McLeod shorthanded through Villalta. We're tied at three with 3:50 to go in the second. McLeod a shorthanded bid, his second shorthanded goal of the season. And we're back level at three apiece with 3:50 to go. Five power plays against, and they've scored shorthanded tonight as well. Quick shot in, Rodriguez, save, and he goes. Bottom left circle, Marody has it. Marody to the slot, Benson back up top. Here's Gildon to the top of the left circle. McLeod ducks it deep. Marody along the end wall, Benson, a short angle shot and a stop made in front. McLeod deflected and scores! It was thrown into the slot. McLeod took the shot. Sutter deflected it in and home, and then he's upset. Kesselring has words for him. McLeod has words for Sutter. This game is a 4-3 in favor of Bakersfield. I'm not sure what Sutter's upset about. McLeod, too, here pulls up. Top of the left dot, Durzi. Turcotte into the corner, one-on-one, shadowed by Griffith. Turcotte to the top of the left circle. Here's Anderson, a shot and a stick save made by Rodrigue. Gravel off the turnover, sends out to center. He'll spring Griffith and McLeod, a 2-on-0. Griffith holding McLeod to end it, shooting and scores! Ryan McLeod, a hat trick in overtime! The Condors win it 5-4. Segundo, go crazy, Condors Town. What an OT here in LA. McLeod, a hat trick in OT to win it. And the Condors will skate off with a 5-4 victory. We'll step out, take a break. Mission Bank postgame show is next on your home of the Condors, Fox Sports Radio 9.